At the beginning, I just fold fabric. As you can see, I sew both sides. Then I have to unfold this sort of bag that I made. I'm using some foam as a padding to protect my laptop. I'm sewing now the fabric and the foam together. This way, the foam doesn't slip. Then I'm sewing both sides together, and the cover is done. I hope you liked the video. If yes, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.